When Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu became the governor of Lagos State in 1999, there was only one ambulance in the service of the Lagos State government.
This guy came to Lagos, Shettima, saying that when Bola Tinubu came to Lagos as governor, Lagos had only one ambulance. What a joke of a comment. Lagos had one ambulance,